Welcome to the last game of the day, the semifinal matchup between the visiting St. Patrick Celtics and the home team, your Holy Cross Crusaders. Introducing first from St. Patrick's, number 3, Ethan Sekawana. Number 6, Jovan Sutter. Number 8, Jacoby Metalabos. Number 9, Jerome Alojato. Number 11, Ryan Garcia. Coaches, Matt Santos, Mike Reyes, Luigi Carrion, Peja Santos.
Today, the league has been taking the pain away. I'm produced giving your train away. It's kinda like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a world that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth.
Now, introducing your Holy Cross Crusaders! Number 0, Marco Juan! Number 8, Lawrence DeVera! Number 10, Malachi Richmond! Number 11, Max Mathers! Number 13, Robin Guarendo! Coaches, Anthony Pazente, Matthew Lashasser, Grant Boner, and Jomer McTominay!
Ah!
normally not allowed to enter the line for the N1. Foul. Full across. Number 13, Robin Polendo. His first personal first team. Robin Blando, his second personal foul, second team foul. Coming into the game for Holy Cross, number 2, Ryan Reyes. Converts both free throws. Stay back to ball. Correction, Holy Cross. First foul. Samara hits both free throws. St. Patrick's ball. Coming into the game for Holy Cross, number 18, Dante Tallarico. Number 3, Xavier Hinsa. Coming into the game for St. Patrick's, number 5, Danny Gepper. Also in the game, Nathan Obamar. Dante Tallarico, his first personal 14th foul. Coming in the game for St. Patrick's, Arkin Solis, number 1. Jolvin Sutter, 2 points. Thank you. Foul, number 18, Colin Cross. Dante Tallarico's second personal 15th foul. Coming into the game, Brandon Lawrence Rivera. Joe Vitsona shooting the end one.
Thank you.
the water for Breed. Back to Mazzos on the putback. St. Patrick, number 9, Jerome Alejado, his second of the game, third team foul. Coming into the game, Robin Moreno, Holy Cross.
Yeah!
Powell, Holy Cross. Number 11, Max Mathers. Jovan Sunner shooting the and one. Solace. Danny Kipper. That is his first personal, that is the 15th foul. As they have a halftime game for us, please stay as close to the sidelines as possible. Do not walk over my little kids. And cheer them on as they show their skills for all of us here. Check.
Good for number 13.
Whitehall. Dixon for number 2 points for number 11. Hope that's good for number 7.
Welcome back to the final game of the day, our second half between St. Patrick's Celtics and Holy Cross. Holy Cross down 25-39.
Thank you.
across, number 21, Marco Vaughn, whose first personal, and that was the first team foul of the quarter. Traveling violation, Holy Cross. Patrick's, to number 3, Ethan Santawana, his first personal first team. Thank you. score at the end of three quarters. St. Patrick's 54, Holy Cross 41.
Thank you.
violations, Dave Matrix. Returning to the gate, Roland Goss, number 18, Dante Tallarico. Foul, St. Patrick's, number 11, Ryan Garcia. First personal foul, first team foul of the quarter. Holy Cross, number 10, Malachi Richmond, second personal foul, first team foul of the quarter. Final Huddle. Ethan Santawana, that is his second personal foul, third team foul, Malachi Richmond for the out and one. Malachi Richmond converts to the one. Thank you. Powell, number 6, St. Patrick's, Dolan Sutter. Third personal, 15 foul. Xavier Mensa, second team foul, first personal. Foul, Holy Cross, number 3, Xavier Mensa. Third team foul, second personal foul. Foul, Holy Cross, number 21, Marco Juan. That is the fourth team foul. That is Marco's third personal foul. Foul, Holy Cross. Number 10, Malachi Richmond. One shot, St. Patrick's. Holy Cross, number 88, Lawrence Rivera. Holy Cross, number 13, Robin Florendo, third personal foul. Jovan Sunner shooting two bonus. for a hard-fought game. Winner St. Patrick's moving on to the finals to play Vancouver College. Come support our boys tomorrow night against STM for their third place game. Our girls are playing in the finals tomorrow, both games at the LEC. Player of the game is sponsored by Next Generation Athletics from the St. Patrick's Celtics, number 6, Jovan Sutter. Now.